Hey, so if you have an old compressor and it has reed valves, which is basically thin spring steel, and one of them is broken, like I have here, what you can do is you probably have an old tape measure that's broken. You can just take a piece of that, cut it to size, sand it down, and use that as your reed valve. And that's gonna be a quick fix. Okay, well, I hope this idea will help someone. Bye.